chess takes up a great deal of his social life.
Yes, it does.
I'm impressed the way the chess defends the idea of family.
Must be hard on caskets when the marriages don't work.
I'm sure it is.
Gary's right. I expect your own marriage would be pretty important to
you. I'm not very good at this, I'm afraid. But I can assure you that my husband couldn't have had anything to do with any crime.
You have assured us that he was at home with you the night before last, but we do know that he hasn't been out at night, Mrs. Thompson, on hundreds of other occasions. I'm just asking myself why it's important enough for you to lie to us. I'd say a good bet would be to protect your marriage.